My name is Clark, and this is what's coming up on this Tuesday edition of Cogeco News. The extreme cold causing slick roads, multiple vehicle collisions on this Tuesday morning. We head down to the WKP to preview some Francophone art for Le Carnaval, and we speak to a local man running 100 miles next week. All these stories and more at 5.